I did this in real life, was a benchmark. And the rules of the benchmark for service often have rules, right? And or goals. And in this case, there was a rule that said the benchmark will run in less than 400 meters. And so the struggle was, how do I get 400 meters? And it turned out that the way they came up with the problem was that the guy level of the 180 composition for a weather problem, and the weather problem that they were using, did not use enough latitude or whatever, and so could not use enough parallel processes to get down to 480 seconds. If we tried to increase the number of latitudes, all we would end up doing was increasing work time to reducing run time. There was open fatigue, however, but it turned out that open fatigue was at a high level and was running exactly the same level as the sky rank. So if you increase the number of the sky rank, you increase the amount of parallel available to you. But you know, furthermore, there was slowly balancing between these different levels, so it was just not getting ranked very much. Okay, and go higher.
I can't tell, I made of it by default on the crane machines.
the load program environment, you have to dash back set, and then you have to add a dash back KDX. So as long as the thing is properly set up Intel, it's trying to generate the effective mode, examining your source code to determine if it's vectorized and vectorized. And your job is going to take the feedback from the compiler to determine if your loops, if your report loops are vectorized or not. But looks like the new, as far as I know and as far as I experience, mainly relies on intrinsic in C to vectorize. In other words, they don't vectorize. You know, they rely on you to vectorize. But it looks like it was pretty good. I mean, you got thousands of developers out there trying to hack into this engine, and it's pretty much in your show. You're looking at it. It does vectorize. But it does, it can vectorize. Okay, if you have to find out again, it can vectorize.
Another thing that we have to look at is the 領収書が必要な方は領収書ボタンに触れてください。ありがとうございます。